Junkin, again, gives it to Porchia, and Porchia gets out of the initial tackle, and he's breaking free. He may be gone. He's at the 20, the 10, 5, and he'll head into the end zone for a touchdown. A 51-yard run. It looked like he was stopped initially, but was able to break free and showed his athleticism from there, and the Hawks on the board first in this Division IV title game.